following contest is an Extreme Rules Falls Count Anywhere match. Making his way to the ring from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Look at Steve Austin. He's locked and loaded for this one. Yeah, it's going to be tough to keep him down here tonight. What about you, Byron? He obviously looks good physically, but do you think he's mentally prepared for tonight's match?
If he's not, we're going to find out very early on. Guys have a way of smelling intimidation and taking advantage of it. If your head's not at 100%, you're in big trouble. It's that simple.
What the? Where's this going?
I think it's about to be a high.
Come on, negotiations have broken down and we now have a war on our hands.
Yeah, they couldn't wait to get a hold of each other.
The Big Red Monster has nothing but hate in his heart and fire in his eyes. Kane's opponent better be ready tonight.
When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
Well said, Byron. Now let's get this match underway.
Let's talk briefly about Steve Austin. It's anybody's guess, I know, but what do you expect from him here?
All right, fans, butter up some popcorn, grab your favorite drink, and settle in. This is going to be a barn burner.
And that's the thing. In the WWE, there are no secrets. If you have a weakness, it's going to be exploited.
Steve Austin showing some expert prowess here.
When that glass breaks and Stone Cold Steve Austin makes his way to the ring, someone's getting their you-know-what kicked hard. And that's the bottom line, because Stone Cold said so. Check out Steve Austin's offense.
Kane in a precarious situation.
He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
Throughout sports entertainment's storied history, there is no one with...
Oh, my goodness! Austin making his statement as we speak. An early pin attempt. Kicks out in time.
Kane has seen and done it all, and a move like that is not going to stop him.
Takes him down with a power slam.
Steve Austin showing some expert prowess here.
Incoming.
Looks like Kane is starting to turn it way up.
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
I think Kane just secured this match.
Back between the ropes.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get...
His shoulders are down. And an easy kick out there from Austin.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Steve Austin.
Steve Austin is looking for the ending of this matchup.
What's the next move for Kane to turn things around quickly to remain in this thing? I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
I'd never count this guy out, but I'll tell you what, he's not looking so hot right now. He's really going to need to find a way to get back in this thing.
A very crucial part of the match for him here. He simply cannot let his opponent gain too much momentum.
Diving clothesline by Kane.
Got all of that one, that's for sure.
Kane is looking to end this.
Kane with a vice-like grip on his opponent's skull.
That's called making a statement, Cole.
Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
Oh, I think this man means business.
He's lining him up.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
Here it comes. He's got him. Down goes the referee.
There was just no getting out of the way on that one.
Steve Austin making his statement as we speak.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Kane showing some expert prowess here. Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight. Steve Austin's legs looking feeble. He could be on his way out of this one.
The shoe might be on the other foot here.
Steve Austin is looking for the ending of this matchup.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
I really can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart. I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are.
Throughout sports entertainment's storied history, there is no one with the success and influence of Stone Cold Steve Austin. The spirit of Austin 316 gripped the WWE Universe and never let go.
I will...
Oh, my goodness! Here it is!
Kane with a vice-like grip on his opponent's skull.
This could be the turning point.
Things just went from bad to worse for Steve Austin.
Steve Austin showing some expert prowess here.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
Oh. What is keeping Kane in this match? Barely hanging in there.
He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
Guys, it's a wonder he's even able to stand at this point. If I'm the referee, I'm seriously considering stopping this match.
He's fading fast here, guys. If I'm his opponent, I'm thinking about putting him out of his misery sooner than later.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Might lose the voice or something worse after that throat thrust.
The Texas Rattlesnake is shaking it up again.
Toss to the outside.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
I think we know what the stunner!
Stone Cold with a stunner!
This one's a... He's looking for the win! Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Going to be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
Looking for a little breather here, maybe.
Slowing things down, I like it. Good game plan.
And if he hits this,
the Stone Cold Stunner!
Wow, Kane is getting out.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Oh, man, I thought he had him.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
He's showing some major resiliency here.
Or lunacy, depending on how you want to look at it.
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat.
Him with a pile driver.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael. Stone Cold with that Texas charm on full display.
It starts to feel like a broken record with that move. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. And he just found out that's not the place you want to be. The claw!
Maybe done here!
Wow, Kane is getting absolutely pummeled. And you could put this singles match in the books.
Here is your winner, Stone Cold Steve Austin!
Well, that one was over before it even started. There's few things more humiliating than tapping out to your opponent.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.
His head's taking the brunt of the punishment here.
Come on, man. Put your arms up. Play some defense.
Stone Cold with that Texas charm on full display.
Looking for something big here as he hurls his opponent onto the table.
Look out below. Could be trouble. Stone Cold with that Texas charm on full display. Stone Cold with that Texas charm on full display.
Look at this. Look out. Here it is.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beast.
Stunner! Stone Cold with a stunner!
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
The Texas Rattlesnake is shaking it up again.
There ain't nobody. There ain't nobody in wrestling who can make me quit. And that's the bottom line, cause Stone Cold said so.
Look out! No!
Undertaker,
don't lose the title!
Stunner! Stunner!
Stunner!
Stunner!
Undertaker!
Look at this!
Whatever you want to start, I will finish.
It's dying.
Kissed around again.
I too will slay a monster. With a demon of my own.
If you can't hear, it's all over. Let's ride the last one. Correct.
You will never rest your so-called God.
So what? You don't think that we can see your face? Resurrected.
Take them off, lip by lip, turn them sideways, and stick them straight up your candy ass!
Yeah.